Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy Rico in here and we're back in with another video. So right now we will be talking about the grand launch of the Warp Service. So Warp Service is the Marlbex multi-chain project. Now we've been announcing for a few months na rin. The Warp technology that they have is the multi-chain network that they'll be having. Recently, diba, kung hindi nyo nga pala alam guys, ang ating Marlbex is nasa Clayton network lang siya. So lahat ng tokens natin, you guys can swap it directly from, for example, you have MBX, you can swap it directly to Clayton network. So right now, since we have the grand launch of the Warp Service, which is the multi-chain project natin, we are partnered with Binance. Okay, so what's with Binance? So now that we're partnered with Binance, you guys can directly swap your MBX to BNB. Alright, so meron tayo sinasabi dito na BNB MBX na link or na pairing, no? So pakita natin dito guys yung announcement natin. The long awaited multi-chain update is finally here and users may now send MBX on BNB using the Warp service found in MBX Swap. So basically, ayun yung sinasabi ko sa inyo guys, meron na tayong MBX on BNB. And para magkaroon kayo ng idea dyan, I will show you guys later, no? So this is just an announcement lang naman. So naturally, there were many changes that have been applied to our ecosystem. One of the key features added was the private key, which we'll be talking about for our next video. Since we can't come up with the video na nandito lang yung isang video natin, gusto kong hatiin yung dalawang segment para mas focus tayo dun sa private key, which we highly encourage users to read through our new guide, which we'll be talking about for our next video to understand what exactly has changed. So para lang magkaroon kayo ng idea, yung MBX natin or yung Marlbex wallet natin is pwede na siya maging private key, which you guys can import sa inyong MetaMask wallet, which is actually nice. Ibig sabihin, pwede ka nang gumamit ng Marlbex tokens mo using your MetaMask account. Nakalink na yung ano doon, i-import mo na lang yung wallet mo doon sa yung MetaMask. So basically, you have your Marlbex into the MetaMask wallet, diba? Ang galing. So important notice natin, also don't forget to our previous announcements regarding the precautions of sending MBX to crypto exchanges following the multi-chain update. So meron din tayong announcement recently guys na hindi ka pwedeng mag-send ng MBX to Relic to Binance kasi wala pa, hindi pa tayo naka-list sa Binance yet. So, ayan, MBX on BNB, it will not be shown in the exchange. So, ibig sabihin, pag nag-send ka ng MBX sa iyong BNB wallet, for example, nag-send ka ng MBX BNB dun sa Binance natin, tapos wala pa yung pairing ng MBX BNB dun, ibig sabihin, mawawala yung token mo. So, sunog yun. But if you send the MBX on Clayton, it will show in the exchange. So, ibig sabihin, ang pwede mo lang isend sa ating exchanges is yung MBX Clayton na pairing natin, which I will show you guys later. So kung nandito tayo ngayon, since na-announce natin yung MBX wallet natin, ano, so that's the thing that we have right now. The main key point natin is users can freely traverse between BNB and Clayton networks. Ibig sabihin, you guys can go directly from BNB and Clayton networks. Ano nga bang meron dito? Ang BNB community natin is sobrang lawak na with various of games that they have in the BNB chain. And same as with Clayton, napakarami na rin games dyan. So ibig sabihin, since most of the people are like, it's like joining two communities together. That is what is good with this multi-chain natin. Second one is the using the bridge token. MBXL users can exchange their MBX to their desired network. For example, you guys on the BNB chain kayo. So for example, you have BNB. Meron kang mga tokens from BNB. You get your BNB. Then now you guys can get MBX BNB. Now for example, you wanted to try other games. For example, you are stacking a lot of MBX. So ibig sabihin, yung MBX mo, pwede mo siyang i-change to MBX Clayton. So you guys can have MBX Clayton na pairing natin. So this is actually good since if you wanted to transfer assets from different networks kasi napakababa ng gas fee dito sa Marlbex ecosystem, no? And in terms of user convenience naman guys, Marlbex will maintain the momentum of user-centric services by adhering to the existing gas fee payment structure. So mamaya papakita ko rin sa inyo yung bagong gas fees natin and nangyari sa ating gas fees. So meron na tayong, if I'm not mistaken, there's 0.5 or 0.05 MBX per transaction. Dati, libre yung transaction natin when it comes to Warp, when it comes to exchanging your or like sending your exchanging your MBX to Clay. But right now we have a 0.5 na MBX to swap it. Right now we will be looking at this MBX swap. So kung makita niyo naman dito, they revamp their website. Yan, makita dito yung MBX token prices natin. We have the swap your assets. Yung main use ng ating MBX swap is to swap your assets. Second one is to earn interest tax with asset lockup restrictions. So this is basically the staking nila Yan. So token staking, we also have a staking. So this one is the liquidity pool. So MBX partners natin guys, may gitin dito Netmarble yan lahat. Marble, ang blockchain content partners natin right now, we have the Clayton ah. Tandaan nyo to guys, we have the Clayton, we have the BNB right now. And soon enough, they will be releasing the Near. Okay? And after the Near, yan yun dyan yung mga iba nating content partners natin dito. May gitin dito, we are also partnered with Hava. It's another gaming ecosystem right there. So they are about to be released soon enough if I'm not mistaken. And yan, check natin yung launch up natin yan. So nakalagin ako dito guys, kung makita niyo dito, I have CC6, yan yung address ko. Same pa rin naman but nadagdag dito yung warp natin. Okay? So yung text guide natin dito, we have a network. So pipili ka diyan. Right now kung makita niyo dito, we have 4994 MBX. Yan, 494 MBX tayo. So, in order for you guys to change your MBX, for example, you wanted to make it MBXL na. So, you guys can make it MBXL by paying a warp fee of 0.5. So, yun yung marireceive natin, yung 493.5. So, malaki ba yung gas fee natin, guys? For me, it's actually not that bad, pero 0.5 MBX din yan. So medyo masakit yan sa ibang ano natin sa ating sa ibang community members natin, no. So there might be changes pa rin naman since this warp, nag-iiba kasi yung network nyo, guys. So for example, nagano kasi naglilipat-lipat ka ng servers mo, for example, parang nag-iiba ka ng blockchain, for example, nag-iiba ka ng network. So expected mo na mataas talaga yung gas fee natin. So 494 yan. And for example, you wanted to have a BNB naman, for example, yan. Wala tayong MBX BNB kasi hindi pa ako nagpapasok sa BNB. But right now, yung MBX natin is under MBXL. Mayroon dito, we have the MBXL. Ayokong ipasok yung MBXL ko kasi naka-stock lang siya dun sa MBX natin na Clayton, no? So, MBX natin dito, we have some MBXL. Mayroon dito, we can swap it to other tokens. So, yun, dyan na pumapasok yun. So, yung use lang ng warp talaga natin is, for example, you have a Clayton Marblex. So, you have a Marblex Clayton, yan. So, yun yung luma. Lahat ng lumang Marblex natin was changed to Marblex Clayton na pairing. So once you have the MBXL, you guys can change your MBXL to other networks din. For example, yan. For example, you have the MBXL. Pwede ka pumili dito kung anong gusto mong kunin. You have the MBX Clayton or you guys can get the MBX BNB. So yun lang naman yung changes dun guys. But the warp fee dito yung medyo mataas. So 0.5 MBX talaga siya. So yun yung gas fee natin right now for changing your networks or like the multi-chain network natin. Okay? May the main takeaway here in our MBX swap is that the user convenience talaga yung pinaka-importante dito. Why? Bakit nga ba user convenience? People from other communities, from other blockchain networks natin, from BNB and Clayton can join each other. So user convenience and guys, since makakapag-traverse ka ng tokens mo from other networks, so madali siyang igalawin since we are under Marblex na. Second one is onboarding the net newcomers to Marblex ecosystem. Ibig sabihin yung mga tao na galing sa BNB can join us in the Marblex ecosystem by using their BNB. For example, I have a BNB, bibili ako ng BNB Marblex, di ba? So mas madali na siya. So pasok na sa community, we have the MBX BNB mo for example, then you make it MBXL, then after nun, pag may MBXL ka na, punta ka na dito sa swap mo. Yan, may MBXL ka na, you guys can go in sa FCT, ITU, NKA, or NKT. So that's it. Diba? Meron ka ng bagong game or meron ka ng tokens for the game that you wanted to play. And next point naman natin is collaboration opportunities with other projects. So ibig sabihin nito, magkakaroon na rin tayo ng opportunity na magkaroon ng partnership with other games around there. So if Netmarble or their Marblex mismo is gusto nila mag-partner with other projects, like for example, ano bang game sa BNB right now? For example, let's say na we wanted to partner with Anito Legends which is under BNB network din. So ang Anito Legends natin is gawa sa Pinas. So, proud tayo dyan. So, for example, Netmarble has an idea. Oh, let's partner up with other games that we can be partnered with. Diba? So, that can be possible as well. So, with collaboration, magkakaroon tayo ng new community members and magkakaroon tayo ng opportunities with other community and new people coming into our Marblex ecosystem. So, that is actually good for the community since dami yung tao natin, maraming magkaka-interest sa ating Marblex ecosystem. And as for wrapping up this Marblex warp natin, I just wanna say my expectation or my comments about this project. Actually, I like the idea of the MBX Warp since I wanted to have a lot of people coming into our MBX ecosystem. But the thing here is that yung gas fee natin. So napansin natin if you're using the Clayton network natin before, wala tayong masyadong gas fee. Napakalibre nung gas fee natin dati when you're changing or swapping your MBXL or your MBX to MBXL, ganun. Wala tayong masyadong gas fee. But right now, we have a 0.5 pero hindi naman siya nagalaw yung 0.5. So it's always been 0.5, okay? Oh, but with that, I think mas bababa pa yan. Pero kasi it's about changing your echoes, yung networks natin from different networks. So basically, that can be possible, the 0.5, since lahat naman, sinabi naman dati sa ating Marblex natin na all the gas fees are burnt, no? So merong percentage na burn. So which is actually good for the community din na ating Marblex ecosystem, ano? So far, my concern is actually yun lang talaga, yung gas fee. So medyo malaki yung gas fee when it comes to Marblex mismo. Kung titingnan mo yung 0.5 na MBX and with a value of like 28 pesos right now, with changing your MBX to MBXL, that's 0.5 siya. But it's actually good, diba? Okay lang naman siya. Pero kung titingnan mo, medyo mataas yung MBX fee natin. So yung fee lang talaga, yung warp fee lang natin. Aside from gas fee, okay siya sa akin. I approve with this idea. And magkakaroon tayo ng maraming burning system, magkakaroon din tayo ng mga bagong games soon enough in the Marblex ecosystem. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this video and I hope that you guys learned something. And yeah, if meron kayong comment about this Marblex Warp, kung meron kayong mga say, di ba? Kung meron kayong masabi about the Marblex ecosystem natin, just say it, di ba? Sabihin nyo lang kung meron kayong comments about this and you guys can talk about it in the comment section. See you guys on the next video. Bye-bye!